loves. All right, three acts still to perform. Up next, Last of the Girls and Simon.
This is going to be amazing. It is the incredible Gifty.
Singing that first live show was absolutely incredible. It just hit me in the head like, this is real now. Last weekend I did perform a Fifth Harmony song. A couple days later, Simon arranged for us to watch their show. We are backstage about to move. Yeah. I was literally like such a fan.
Right, I'm so sorry.
And they started talking about how they've seen my performance.
You killed
it. And they gave me some great advice.
We totally relate to how you're feeling. It's really scary.
Yeah.
But taking every moment.
And Simon was their mentor when they were on X Factor. So I kind of just asked the old cheap question about how to deal with Simon.
Get him a cup of tea.
He loves ginger tea.
He loves ginger tea.
Oh, by the way, I got you this. Ginger tea.
I love it. This is a step up from last week. Your voice is sounding amazing. You're going to make a real impact. I'm telling you. Thank you for the gift.
Oh, you're welcome.
Gifty Louise!
Here I sit in a tree top all day long. I've been an abominant singing song.
Showed me when I was in rehearsals what a great singer you are, but you've got a great sense of fun, you're a great performer. Like I said before, we're just starting to know each other here. comes from you, I can feel it. And I think last week getting the vote from the audience has given you confidence, which is important. Please, everyone watching the show, pick up the telephone and say, I would like Gifty to be in the show next week, please. And then you'll go to heaven and there'll be lots of puppies and kittens.
That is exactly how the voting system works.